Episode 3. A New World Order. With Gotham on the brink and Bruce under fire, a new generation of supervillains rise to premise and threaten to overturn traditional institutes of power. Let's begin. Cause na 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 Batman. Pow. Oh, I was obsessed with Adam West's Batman back in the day. Still am, in all fairness. Previously on Batman, the Telltale Series.
Bob and Regina Zellerbach. Of course I know these two. Regina here is the chairwoman of Wayne Enterprises.
You can't trust anyone in Gotham. Least of all those you call friend. Your parents looked at the heart.
They're waiting for you in hell!
Then it just felt light. Like I could do whatever I wanted. No guilt, no consequence.
Penguin isn't the only child of Arkham. There are others whose families were destroyed by Wayne. They'll make Gotham pay for his sins.
Riblo.
But what would Harvey think? The two of us working together?
Harvey.
Are we alone?
Yeah, we're alone.
Let's get out of here.
Denied.
Just so we're clear, you and me, we're on shaky ground.
Jim, listen.
No, listen to me. The excessive violence, it can't go on.
Ooh, 1 second, sorry. It pauses when I... There we go.
Sorry, ladies and gents, as you might have guessed, there's been a change in the program. We need a new moderator. You there? Yes!
Wait.
Thank you for volunteering.
My downtrodden brothers and sisters of Gotham, you have nothing to fear. We are the children of Arkham.
And thus Two-Face was born. Harvey needs to don a dapper black and white suit if he really wants to be the Penguin I remember.
You know, I always assumed Harvey would win, but not like this.
Won by default. He's probably pissed he didn't get his landslide fair and square.
Hey, Harvey's going to be okay.
You don't know that. I keep wondering. Why did you do it? Harvey needed you. Why save me?
I thought I could save
Harvey's
you both.
Harvey's your best friend. I'm nothing to you. I just don't get it.
I need you as an ally.
So it all boils down to strategy, then. I don't think I can do this.
What are you talking about?
I don't want to see what... I just can't.
Lies under the wraps.
I have to go.
Harvey needs you right now. Do it for him.
I'm sorry, Bruce. I wish I could, but...
You can.
It's my fault he's in there. I don't have anything to say to him that would make this better. Please, Bruce. Don't tell him I was here. I don't think he'd understand.
No promises.
Gotham is still reeling after last week's mayoral debate. With the drugging and subsequent murder of Mayor Hamilton Hill, Harvey Dent was left running unopposed. After a rather lackluster election, Mayor Dent was sworn in from his hospital bed. Word is, he's still recovering from major injuries sustained at the event.
Hey, Harvey. Looking good.
Ah, jeez. Doesn't your charm have an off button?
Not that I found, no.
I haven't actually seen it yet. You've had me wrapped up this whole time. Numbed beyond belief. Maybe it's not that bad. I mean, my family, we heal quick.
Hey, I'm sure it'll heal up nicely. You'll have some scarring, but it won't be that bad.
Optimism,
Batman,
right?
Batman made a new enemy.
Scars are cool. Rugged. Manly.
Scars get all the ladies.
Exactly.
Oh, what have you got there?
Flowers.
I brought you some flowers. Though I see I'm not the first.
Yeah, well, my mother and my secretary. Every sick boy's dream. One woman I thought would visit, or at least call, hasn't. Selena's been a no-show. I thought she'd at least come by to congratulate me, if nothing else. Guess we weren't as close as I thought. Guess I can't blame her. The way I look now.
Yeah, she's probably just busy, hasn't had a chance to come by yet. You'll hear from her.
Easy for you to be optimistic about women. Pretty sure no one ever loses Bruce Wayne's number. I am glad you're here, though. God, it's been infuriating. Sitting here and having nothing but time to think about what happened. I wish I could make myself turn it off completely. Watching footage of the debate over and over. Look at me.
That's not healthy.
Preaching it. What a great guy you are while I go and get my face bashed in. It's easy. Every news station is showing it.
Don't do this to yourself. There's nothing you can do to change what happened. Replaying that moment will only
He's probably
you
already
crazy.
Yeah, I know that.
Wait, please, leader.
You need to stop.
Sorry.
I was helpless, Bruce. Helpless. Couldn't do anything. Penguin would have just beaten me to death right there in front of everyone. He wanted to.
Let him vent. Venting is good.
I can still hear him laughing. What they did to Hill, to the moderator. I have to live with that. But you heard them up there. The Penguin and that maniac on screen. Oh, this isn't over.
It wasn't your fault.
I need to stay ahead of them. They're trying to cause discord.
Gotham is in real danger.
All the more reason for me to stand up tonight and give the people hope.
Give the people what they need.
I thought you were supposed to be recovering.
Get Gotham hope.
My assistant is on her way to pick me up. With the election, I was able to talk the hospital into releasing me early.
Oh, aren't you lucky?
They're too happy about it. All the doctors keep telling me to take it easy. But how can I? Stay in the chair, Mr. Dent. Oh, don't overexert yourself, Mr. Dent.
Do what you need to do, Harvey. I know how important this election is to you.
Thanks. I'm glad to know that someone around here understands that. Come on, you do the same in my position.
Yes,
I would.
Which is why
I won't even try to tell you to not look into those tapes. I know how much you loved your father, Bruce. I know that debate was hard on you, too. Finding out your dad drugged Esther Cobblepot. Hill admitting to having both of them killed? It's a lot to process. I'm sorry. Just because I keep reliving it doesn't mean you want to.
This just proves that I never really knew him. He was just hiding who he really was.
I'm sorry. I know you'll pull through this. Look,
Can we get to beating people up now?
I realize what a terrible friend I've been to you.
I know this is all the feels, but
so
I want to beat people
on the
up
campaign.
Too.
I thought distancing myself from you was the only option.
Nope.
I'm sorry.
You don't have to explain yourself to me, Harvey. It was the right call for the campaign. I get that.
Still, I abandoned you when you needed me. That's not the kind of friend I want to be.
Friends.
What is that?
What is what?
Batman symbol.
That's the bat symbol.
From near the GCPD? That's one way to get the guy's attention.
Yes, Alfred, I saw it.
I should get going, Harv.
What, already?
Yes.
What else do you have to do? My sister won't be here for another hour.
I have a date.
I have a date, actually.
What? Why didn't you say so? Well, don't keep a lady waiting on my account. I do want to hear all about her later, though, all right?
Oh, my, Mr. Wine.
You rest up, Harv.
Thanks, Bruce.
Don't go too crazy, Bruce. And now we return to your regularly scheduled programming of Batman.
Unit 6 in pursuit of suspects westbound on 15th Street.
Is it the Children of Arkham? Can you confirm?
Negative. They're taking shots at us whenever we get close.
Understood.
Pew, pew, pew.
Stay on them. We'll think of something.
A little help would be nice.
Hang in.
We're working on it.
Oh, they knew we'd be there, Jim. We don't have enough officers to deal with this.
You have a mole inside the agency.
Everyone stretched thin. I'm doing what I can.
There you are.
I have to go.
Hey, Bat.
That light has a bat on it.
Bat Willis?
You give me a number to call, I'll rethink my methods. I'm just glad I got your attention.
Got everyone's attention.
It's pretty obvious.
Says the man dressed like a giant bat.
I am the terror that flaps in the night.
Come to you for help, but the truth is we're desperate. I'm calling a truce.
Darkwing Bat.
Bring me up to speed.
Right. Rene Montoya, one of my officers.
The one who tried to shoot me.
I know, but hear me out. She's trying to clear her name after those animals manipulated her into killing Falcone. She's supposed to be on leave, but she got a tip on the Children of Arkham's chemical stash, went rogue. She's out there alone, and I can't spare anyone to back her up. I told her to wait, but this is personal. The Children of Arkham pumped her full of that junk.
She went rogue, and you didn't try to stop her.
I did what I could, all right? I'm asking for
They're called
help.
Restraints.
These Children of Arkham are everywhere all of a sudden. Where the hell they all come from?
Now I want to play Arkham
never
Knight.
Heard of them before. Then that debate.
You saw the video from Arkham Asylum.
I'm going to blame our father.
That all happened a long time ago.
It got dug up. And so did all the anger.
Gordon, this is Schultz. Over.
Gordon here.
We got a problem with the mayor, sir.
What happened? Is he okay?
I don't know. We lost him. He took off and left us behind.
Christ, one more crisis.
Where did the mayor go? Harvey.
We've got to keep both Montoya and Dent safe. Somehow.
I'm on it. You there?
Always.
Launch the drones. I need eyes on the city.
Lucius has made some upgrades. I'll let him explain.
Ooh.
Who are you talking to? You got a whole team or something?
A friend who can help us.
That friend got a name?
All right, Patrick.
Jarvis.
To R&D in Wayne Enterprises.
Come on.
Batman, so listen. The first model was only equipped for visual surveillance. But seeing how you use them
Howdy.
In the skyline, I thought you'd need an audio feed as well. The microphones are incredibly sensitive. They can pick up sounds from up
I
to
want
500
one.
Yards. In some cases, you'll even be able to hear through walls.
Nice work.
Thanks. I'll talk to you soon.
You can count on that.
Any idea where they might be?
Montoya's car was spotted crossing the bridge to Arkham Island. Could be where the handoff is happening.
What about Dent?
They're probably headed to his acceptance speech. They just left the hospital and we lost sight of him.
Who do we protect, Montoya or Dent?
No, please, just leave it. Not gonna get any better.
But you're bleeding.
Then let Gotham see it.
Is that?
No, I told you it's fine.
That car's been behind us since the hospital.
God, is this guy trying to drive us off the road? What the? Oh, damn it!
Well, there's shots. I'm sorry, Montoya. We're going to Harvey.
Your guys are going to have to handle Montoya.
I'll round up what officers I can.
We did that to Harvey. We're going to protect him now. Too.
I know this is risky, Batman. Just be careful.
Unit 6, requesting backup. Corner of 15th and Main.
The New World Order.
Several armed suspects on the loose.
Achievement unlocked. State of the Union. Woo! Let's begin.
We gotta hurry. Batman's on his way.
Black. Yes.
Be ready for him.
Listen, I don't want any trouble.
Yeah, too late, Dent.
Let's kick some ass. About time. I was wondering when this. Come to Papa.
You think I'm scared of you?
No, but you should be. Look
Tell
at those
me
eyes.
Where your leader is. What are you planning?
That all depends on you, Batman.
What do you mean by that?
Don't make me hurt you. Start talking, and I'll hand you over to the police in one piece.
Go ahead. There's nothing the cops can do that we won't know about. Including every time Gordon uses you as his errand boy.
Well, obviously. I mean, that signal in the sky was so hard to miss.
Everyone all right?
Get the hell away from us. I'm the mayor now, and things are gonna change around here. Starting with people like you. This city is a battleground, and Gotham does not need you taking matters into your own hands.
I know you'll be a good mayor for Gotham.
Yeah, well, no thanks to you. You left me for dead once before.
That's why I came to save your life.
Stood back at the debate.
Hey, come on, let's go. I'll call us a cab.
This is my city now, not yours.
Heads up, they got three black and whites headed for the handoff. Gordon's with them.
Bye, Harvey. Looking good. Sorry.
Yeah, but they knew I was coming. They seem to be getting info on the GCPD's whereabouts. Not sure how. I need an update on the construction site.
Bringing it up now.
Stay down! We're coming to you!
Well, that doesn't sound too positive.
Everybody take cover!
You'd better get down there.
On my way.
Did you miss me, Commissioner?
He shouldn't have even been here, Lieutenant. I did this.
Shouting about it isn't gonna do him any good.
Sure could have used your help 10 minutes ago. Nice work. Just strolling to survey the damage. That's what we need.
I was out there saving the mayor's life.
I didn't know.
Tell me what
That's
happened.
Right, they you didn't.
Away. Took one of our guys with him.
Who'd they take?
Say it. This is my fault.
Technically, yes.
I got ambushed. Now one of our own is stuck with those monsters.
You went rogue, put everyone in danger.
What's worse, like you put Nala in danger.
Maybe he should have.
Now, wait a second. I didn't say...
I'm gonna make this right. I promise.
She went crazy once
before. Handed to us.
They knew you were coming.
How? We've been using a secure channel. You saying we got a leak?
Indeed.
Gordon to command. Anyone there?
Command here. What is it, Gordon?
Turn that off.
What?
It's been compromised.
Gordon, command! You're copy.
I'm gonna look into this. I'll let you know what I find.
And away we go.
GCPD's been compromised. The children of Arkham were listening the whole time.
How?
That's what I'm going to find out.
Alfred Pennyworth.
I'm sending over evidence of some kind of encrypted communication signal.
It's coming up on my screen now, but I'm afraid it looks like a bunch of gibberish to me.
I think something else seems updating because this keeps...
Look into this. Get me Lucius on the line.
Yes, right away.
If the public finds out the police aren't able to communicate.
It'll cause a panic. Just what the children of Arkham want.
1 second, guys, sorry.
Mass chaos. That seems to be how the Penguin does business.
I have Lucius on the line now.
Oz.
Bruce, are you there? I'm looking at this data Alfred sent me. It's messy.
I have to know what the children of Arkham are doing. How fast can you decrypt?
It's a tough one, but I should have it cracked soon if you can meet me at Wayne Tower.
Will do.
Already on my way.
Yeah, it is dropping frames in stream too. Oh well. A man unhinged. Achievement unlocked.
Almost there, Lucius.
I'll meet you down in the lab. Some aspects of the Children of Arkham surveillance are worrying.
Great.
We have visitors.
Bruce.
Chairwoman.
I didn't think you'd be here. I was, I used to look to Thomas for guidance in hard times. Must seem silly. After everything that's happened. You know what they say about old habits.
To what do I owe the pleasure, Regina?
I'm sorry, I just needed to clear my head, sort things out.
In my office?
I know it's irregular, but it's nice to have a reminder of the Waynes every once in a while, in all their glory. I've been called in for an emergency board meeting.
I wasn't told about it.
You weren't invited, Bruce. You are the topic of discussion for the board. They want to decide what your future at this company will be.
It's Wayne Enterprises.
Dismiss you. Or not. You have to understand, Bruce. This company is bigger than any one individual. We have to keep face. And after this scandal...
What my father... I'm not him, Regina. I would never compromise the lives of innocents for my own benefit.
I know that, Bruce. But you have to understand that what the public wants
to
hear...
I have to understand
is
nothing.
What we want to hear. The whole city... is watching to see what our next move is going to be.
Bruce, I've got something. You need to get down here. Now.
I worked with your parents for years, and neither of them gave any indication of foul play. How could you have ever known?
Bruce.
You're nothing like him, Bruce. We always build up the people closest to us when they fall.
Then go tell that to the board.
What do you think I'm trying to do, Bruce? I'm not your enemy. You should remember that.
I don't know.
Don't forget who your allies are, Mr. Wayne. I'll come find you after.
Can we get a wiretap into that
right down,
board?
Lucius.
I want to hear what's going on in there. Checkmate. Going down. Welcome, Mr. Wayne. It's a pleasure to see you again.
It's good to hear she's still in your corner.
Spying on my conversations again?
Hey, I'm looking out for you. There have been whispers that the board was going to take action against you.
And apparently they are.
If you lose the company, Batman will take a massive hit too. I know the cave is well equipped, but all of this is owned and paid for by the company.
It doesn't matter what the board does. We'll be fine. I'm not going to let anything get in the way of what we're doing down here.
Try Good. Saying that when you can't access this wing anymore.
Right now, finding out how the Children of Arkham are spying on the police is more important. What have you got?
It's Wayne Tech, Bruce. As you know, Wayne Enterprises is a telecommunications giant. If someone were to, say, build a backdoor into that tech...
You're telling me the Children of Arkham hacked into this system?
So that's the thing. Do you want the good news?
We have a worm.
You're not gonna like it.
No shortage of bad news lately. Might as well just pile more on.
Well, you see this back door they're using? I built it.
You? What are you talking about?
When your mission as Batman started, you needed a way to monitor the city. Well, this is how. I piggybacked Batman's surveillance onto Wayne Enterprises' signal.
If the Children of Arkham have access to the same system, does that mean they know my identity?
It looks like they've only accessed the GCPD so far. Not a lot of activity otherwise.
I'll have Alfred warn Gordon. The GCPD needs to get rid of their Wayne Tech devices.
Smart move. I've encrypted our access. I can fortify it, but it's going to take longer to force them out of the system. The question remains, how did the Children of Arkham find out about the back door in the first place?
Good question.
They shouldn't have been able to find it. Not unless they knew what they were looking for.
When the cops raided the manor, they seized every computer belonging to Wayne Enterprises. Mayor Hill must have given them to the Children of Arkham.
Trying to save himself, I'm sure. I'm gonna keep working on this Children of Arkham business. See if there's a way to shut down their access entirely.
Please do.
Lock this stuff down, just in case.
Ooh, sticky bomb.
A new sticky bomb I developed. The signal is activated on the underside. Attach it wherever you need, then detonate it remotely with your gauntlet.
Ooh, that Boom. Could be fun.
Nice.
Be careful. Those things pack a serious punch.
Where did you just stick that?
I always wonder why you had a table that could hide itself. Guess it's coming in pretty handy now.
Trust me. It was much more paranoia than precaution.
Ooh, it's a new helmet. Or a cowl.
Thermal vision. You've been busy, haven't you, Lucius? I shall never get the first one back from Selina.
Wonder if that's the only thing she stole.
Oh, Wayne got a soft spot for Selina. Let's look at the drone. Is that the one that got broken? No, it can't be.
Ooh, what's this?
Something I'm still working on. Some new armament to assist you in
Ooh,
the field.
Ooh, fancy.
There's only so much you can do on your own.
Can I have a Lucius?
But it's not really ready yet.
I want a Lucius. I want someone to make me shiny, pretty stuff.
Newly elected Mayor Harvey Dent gave a rousing speech late last night, refuting claims that the Children of Arkham were gaining control in Gotham. Despite his run-in with the masked group on the way to the event, people are still hopeful that Mayor Dent can pull through on his campaign promises.
Who are the children of Arkham really fighting for? Who is Batman really protecting? Because it's not us.
He saved your life.
Not masked vigilantes and violent fringe groups fought for ourselves. I will fight every day for Gotham. And I ask that you join me. We are proud citizens of Gotham. And this is our city.
Next up, we speak to Commissioner Grogan regarding increased security measures citywide.
Oh, Harvey.
Tiffany's really taking after you. And Luke, stubborn as always.
I think of what Gotham has become, and I think of them. They give me all the reason I need to work with Batman. He's the only one that will truly protect them.
And he will, Lucius. Always. So, anything new?
This is gonna take some time. Don't worry. I'll let you know when I find something.
Please do. There we go. I knew there's still something I hadn't found yet.
Looks like another invaluable piece of Lucius Fox technology. Looks like Regina's headed to my office. I should go.
Uh-oh.
And before you do... Here. Get that back to the Bat computer. It'll install
right away.
The added security measures. You'll also have all the info I found on the Children of Arkham's activity within the system.
Thanks, Lucius.
I've always got your back, Batman.
You've always got my back,
now get
Batman?
Regina doesn't like to be kept waiting.
No... I suppose she don't. Going up? Just in time. Let's see what...
Ruth, open up.
You let yourself in. You let yourself in before.
I thought maybe you left.
Yeah, right.
Well, the board has voted.
And have they sent the chairwoman to wield the axe?
You're being asked to step down from your position as CEO. Effective immediately. At least until this whole mess gets cleaned up.
This is just a temporary setback.
Well, that's entirely up to you, Bruce. You need to prove to the board that you can be trusted in the seat. Just lie low. Don't cause a scene. It'll turn out. I ask to slow all this down, but... The press release is going out as we speak. There will be a public event in the morning where you will formally announce your resignation. I'm sorry, Bruce. I tried to fight for you.
I'm sure you did.
This is the only logical course of action.
I really appreciate you trying, Regina. Thanks.
Don't mention it. Our stock is tanking. The board is losing confidence. Wayne Enterprises needs a new face.
They already had. And are you going to be that face?
I thought it was. I was outvoted.
Who is it?
He'd only be interim CEO. Just until this mess gets cleared up.
Who is
and
it?
Who would that be?
Oz?
Oswald.
Knew it.
Bruce, old boy. Good to see you again.
As you
cheeky
know,
little
Oswald's parents
git.
Were, well, victims of your father's actions. This company was built on the land he stole from the Cobblepot family.
Well, the board thought having me step in would be a good PR move.
What better way to show Gotham that Wayne Enterprises is committed to righting the wrongs of the past?
Happy to help any way I can. People aren't much behind the Wayne name now.
I hear you've been keeping yourself pretty busy, Oswald. You sure you can handle this? I mean, wasn't there a revolution that you had to handle?
I'm a brilliant multitasker.
I'm sure you are.
Complete confidence in Mr. Cobblepot. As his resume goes into great detail, his endeavors in England have been quite successful. Besides, the company basically runs itself at this point. The CEO is mostly a figurehead. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
You might want to check your facts, Regina. That resume sounds a little too good to be true.
You might want to have more confidence in your own board.
Hey, they had me sit down.
And his references were all glowing.
From Children of Arkham?
You call them yourself.
That won't be necessary. I'm afraid we need you to leave the building immediately. We'll have your personal effects sent to you.
I don't like where this is heading.
Congratulations, Bruce. I couldn't be prouder of you. Alfred. Oh, how sweet. Graduation.
He's going to drop it, right?
Surely we could let him take this along.
Oh, I knew it.
Bruce, clumsy, clumsy. No wonder you're not being trusted with nice things anymore.
I'll call someone in to clean that up. It'll only take a minute.
Oh, Bruce and I can handle it. No trouble.
I gotta... Bruce! Oh, I had to.
I need security in here right now.
No, what was that
for? This is
for?
A disaster.
You've lost your bloody mind.
Bruce, stop this. Oh, for heaven's sake, calm
oh,
down.
Oh, I want to do it again.
What's happening to you?
I've got to do it again. Helping. I don't care.
Get him out of my office.
Let's go.
I'm so sorry, Mr. Cobblepot. I'll go fetch the medic.
Oh, I had
That's
to.
Very kind of you, Regina. Thank you.
Oh, I had to.
Bruce, they're out of their minds. They can't do this to you.
This isn't over yet, Lucius.
The entrance.
I took care of it.
We can't let anyone find out what's down there, Bruce. There are ways they could get in. You know that.
Think you can keep an eye on things while I'm gone?
I don't know.
Lucius.
Please try.
I need to know there's someone I can trust on the inside.
I'm here for you, Bruce. I've always been here for you, not them. If I stay, I'll have to stop working on our side project. That means no new tech, no repairs if you need them.
I understand.
I could keep an eye on things for you. Let you know what they're up to. Feed you what information I can.
No, Lucius, I need you to stay here.
But...
You're the only ally I have in this building. It's important. I need you to be my eyes and ears.
All right, I can do that.
Keep Oswald out of R&D, and let me know if anything comes up.
Keep that drive safe.
I will do. And I'm gonna punch Oswald again the next second I get. Oh, I'm gonna be honest if I'm given the chance.
Which part?
I wish life were easier for you, Bruce. It's just one thing after another.
That's why I'm glad I have you, Al.
Always.
Come on. Let's see Oswald again. I want to punch a smug little face.
With the Children of Arkham accessing Wayne Tech, I have to figure out what their next move is. Bring up a searchable network of all possible electronic traffic related to Wayne Enterprises.
Right away, Mr. Wayne.
The Children of Arkham are in our system. All of this is potentially accessible.
All of this?
Lucius Ooh. Was very thorough.
Duly noted.
It means that they could have eyes nice. And ears into almost everything in Gotham. Just like Batman. We had access to the GCPD. We know
that.
The real question is,
the children
is,
of Batman
interested in? Filter for possible targets based on known Children of Arkham activity.
Arkham Asylum?
Patients committed to Arkham going back 20 years.
A rather extensive list.
How many of them from your father?
Father's signature is the transferring doctor. Security footage.
These date back decades.
Alfred, the video at the debate. It's real. This is how they found their evidence. Something Hill did gave them access. At least now I know the truth.
Cheeky little git.
No, I... Yes. Yes, I know it takes time, but...
The statement of the century, considering I've got at least one of my guys in the ER.
Yes. Just please let me know when it happens. The children of Arkham aren't going to wait on us.
Suppose I can understand the truth of that.
Harvey has no idea. It's impossible to tell if the children of Arkham have access to this, but if they do, any action he takes against them, they'll see coming.
Are you done here, sir?
Yes.
I've seen enough. I have to go warn Harvey. Keep an eye on this, Alfred, and have Lucius look into it as well.
We right away, sir.
Lock them out.
Very good, sir.
Very good, sir. Alright. Can we go kick some ass, please? It felt good finally punching Harvey in his... or Oswald in a smug mug.
Mr. Wayne, welcome. You can go on in. I'm back.
Oh, you're too kind.
That's right. The back time. I'll need a rental in the meantime.
Hello, Harvey.
Harvey?
Back here, Bruce. Take a seat. I'll be right out.
Oh, come on, not today. Stop. Come on, you have to stop. You need some help back there?
No, I'm fine.
You sure?
Well, it's as good as it's gonna get.
You know, Bruce, I've been looking forward to this my entire career. The day Harvey Dent takes his official portrait as mayor of Gotham.
And he looks like this.
The feels.
Glad you survived the trip up here, Bruce.
All the feels.
You want to tell me what's going on? I just found out Wayne Tech is compromised. The children of Arkham are using it to track the GCPD. You could be next.
But Wayne Tech is everywhere. If they can hack into it.
That's why they have to be stopped.
Leave it to me.
And now with Oswald ahead of it.
Children of Arkham jump me. God, it's only getting worse. It's out of control. I can't stop it. I heard Batman showed up to help.
Yeah. The damage is kind of done, though, isn't it? Harvey Dent does everything by the book, to the letter of the law. But that isn't working.
I'm sure it is. He's turning things around.
Barely. Slowly.
I'd like to see you do better. Watch me. Now are you gonna fix this mess?
Simple. Easy. Curfews after dark. Checkpoints at every bridge.
You're doing fine, Harv. Don't...
None of us are doing fine.
I think we have snapped.
Sorry about that, Bruce. I guess I got a little lost there.
A little?
I'm probably not getting enough sleep these days. Look, we're both under a lot of stress right now. We should be able to lean on each other.
Stronger together, right?
It's the only way.
United.
Mr. Dent, the photographer's ready for you.
Thank you, Deborah. I'll be right out.
Please, Bruce. Don't tell anyone about this.
Promise.
If anyone finds out or thinks I'm not fit to be mayor, it's all over.
Your secret's safe with me, Harvey.
Thanks, Bruce. I owe you. Again. Again and again.
You owe me so much, Harvey.
See you around, Bruce.
Take care, Harvey.
An interview with the Children of Arkham's leader. I wonder how Vicky managed to score that.
I'm sure she has ways. Probably the same way every few... Probably shouldn't say that.
Bruce?
Have you seen today's copy of the Gazette?
It just arrived a moment ago. It seems Miss Vale has been talking to some very interesting people.
It would appear
people
so.
The Batman would like to find. Do you think she would be willing to help you? She may be the only lead we have on the Children of Arkham's leader. Perhaps she could be persuaded to reveal her source.
Let's see.
Last time we talked, I gave her a pretty valuable tip.
Sergeant Montoya's name. Though after this interview, I'm sure the police will become suspicious of all of Miss Vale's sources.
I'm sure.
Find out you leaked Montoya's name.
True. We need to be careful. I can't afford to waste time with Vicky.
I am Indigo Montoya.
Batman.
Good idea, sir.
Can you scramble the line?
Right away.
Vale.
I saw your story in the Gazette this morning. I want to talk.
Who is this?
Batman.
I didn't realize that Batman was a fan of my work.
Didn't say I was a fan. Just said I wanted to talk.
I've been meaning to thank you. What you did at the debate.
I'm not sure I would have made it out of there otherwise.
And then let's talk.
I'd say I owe you one.
Meet me at sundown. Cobblepot Park.
Deal.
Always at Cobblepot's. I smell an ambush.
Strange place to meet.
Wasn't sure you were gonna show. Gotta admit, part of me thought it was a prank call.
There are safer options out there. Why here?
Seemed topical.
Why?
So, Batman. I'll skip the obvious question. The Children of Arkham seem to be your latest target.
Obviously.
We all know their methods are extreme, but what about their message? Their leader claims that Gotham's elite have been abusing their power, often at the expense of ordinary citizens.
This is off the record.
For the record, do you think there's any validity to what they're saying? In your opinion?
You know what?
You saw what they did at the debate. They're terrorizing Gotham. That's all there is to it.
Yeah, some say they're liberating it.
And you believe that?
Well, it doesn't matter what I believe. I just report the facts. Their message is picking up traction, especially since the interview.
I need to know everything they told you.
Does no one write anymore? It was a lot of posturing and grandiose monologuing, really. We're going to purge the city of corruption, sort of thing. Not great from an investigative standpoint, but the public will eat it up.
Part of
the job, you know? If that's the only reason you called me, you should really just read it yourself. They aren't trying to hide their motivations.
Gotham needs to know how dangerous the Children of Arkham really are.
What did they tell you?
You are hiding the truth.
Huh. My editor says the physical copies are practically sold out. I'd say the truth is getting out there. It just may not be the side you like. But that's why I'm here.
What?
To get the other
half. Did they tell you?
Where did you meet? How did they contact you?
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna stop you right there. I'm not selling out a source. Not even for Batman. The circumstances of that meeting are confidential. Just like this one. I'm sure you wouldn't want me telling everyone how to get a hold of you.
You're putting the safety of everyone in Gotham at risk.
Well, if you really care about the safety of Gotham, why aren't you looking at Bruce Wayne? I still want to believe he's a good guy too, but with the information that surfaced...
Bruce is a good
everyone's
guy.
Everyone's angry.
Everyone his family's
wants
not.
To answer for what his family did. Everyone, except for you. Why haven't you gone after him yet? No way he just slipped under your radar. But so far, no action from you against him.
I'm not protecting Bruce Wayne.
Maybe not. But in this case, doing nothing sure sends a strong statement.
What
don't
can I do?
People haven't noticed.
He's not done any damage.
I don't know if you have some connection with him. Maybe there's more to this story than I realize. But you can't ignore the facts. Whether he intended to or not, his family has been stealing from innocent people for years.
Nice, Game Freak. I hope you enjoy it.
So, what are you going to do about it?
Punch you.
What is Batman doing to protect them from Bruce Wayne? The people want to know.
Believe me, I'll make sure Bruce Wayne's debt is repaid.
Gotham will be glad to hear it. Thank you. Good luck with the children of Arkham.
You didn't tell me anything.
Please, Miss Vale, think what you want about Bruce Wayne, but I need to find the children of Arkham before they hurt anyone else.
You're right. You upheld your end.
Thank you.
God, I could lose my job for this, but... Here. This is where we met for the interview. Just please, don't tell anyone I gave this to you.
Thank you. That is all I wanted. Yeah, it was one I was looking at. I played the original Watch Dogs, and I just had so much fun causing mass and utter chaos in it. It was hilarious. Skytrain Depot, Highland Lane. Yeah. Need a drink? Oh.
Everything's dark.
I love quiet. This tea.
It's empty.
No sign of the children of Arkham. They may not have gone far. They should be there.
No security, no emergency staff. If Vicky's right.
Oh, if anyone from Moonshine Sweet Tea is listening, I'll be glad to sponsor you.
The drone feeds from here.
Thanks. Oh. Going to have a look around.
I will sell out for Moonshine Sweet Tea.
Here. Likely the work of the children of Arkham.
I love it.
I'm gonna look around, see what they've been up to.
Na 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 na. Let's look at a... Alright.
He's been
not a problem. If not, don't worry about it, Game Freak.
The officer that was taken from the construction site. Shot in the chest.
He's got veins, too.
There's something else. This man's veins. They look like Montoya's veins after she was drugged, only...
Indigo Montoya!
They're so much worse. The same drug from the debate.
I feared we hadn't seen the last of it.
Oh, there's no, there's a lot here. Of it.
No entry point for an injection.
So, how did it get in his body?
He was shot dead center. Twice. Executed.
I suppose they no longer had need of a hostage.
It's people calling themselves children, if I'm not mistaken. Whee! I don't have anything to link it
They've
to
been
yet.
Referencing the map. Whatever they're building must hinge on it somehow.
Children of Arkham this are like the Joker, Penguin... Basically, all the people who came out of Arkham Asylum.
A detonation device, but it's disabled.
They must have intended to hook it up to something.
The timer is set for 27 minutes and 13 seconds.
From now?
The numbers aren't moving. Doesn't seem to be counting down yet. This is how they were timing their route. Alfred, what stations are within a 27-minute train ride from this depot?
Looking into the transportation database now. Sir, there's just one. Mercy Street Station.
It's one of the busiest places in the city. Thousands of people go in and out every hour. I need to know what they're going to do with the drug. Exactly how they're planning on releasing it.
Hey, aren't those the ones that were stolen from
the shrapnel that I found at the docks?
Yes.
Mercy Street. But how are they planning to release it?
Ah, there we go.
Someone's been practicing chemistry.
No corgis, go away. Hey, Rick Rocker. A hippie told you, raccoon? Seeing that raccoon makes me really excited for Guardians 2. Looks like
they ran out of the absorbing agent.
I am Groot.
Something spilled here. This is the drug.
Corgi butt, so what?
Refined. It's the same as the one given to Montoya and Harvey.
Corgi, corgi, wiggle, wiggle. Butterman is better.
How do you mean?
Clearly the holding tank. It's empty. For now.
No, 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 Butterman. Now, is Butterman
looks
spread?
Like some kind of sprinkler system.
Doubtful they're planning to put out fires.
The train car is their delivery system.
Maximum coverage.
I am Groot.
Do 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 do. Oh, I hate having to do all these links. That's like the only thing that bugs me about this game. Maybe? No, corgi, but this so what?
Why, Mr. Wayne?
This isn't dangerous enough to be their plan. I need to know where their target is.
Oh, that's why I couldn't do it. Well, that would explain that.
The modified train car is going to be sent to Mercy Street Station.
Why, Batman?
Traces of both chemicals.
I'm sorry.
Here. The drug is being modified here. They're changing it.
Which voice acting are you talking about, Rick Rocker? I'm just gonna call you Rick.
They're manufacturing the drug so that it can be absorbed through the skin. The drug. The children of Arkham must have found a way to weaponize it. With a drug that can absorb into skin, it will affect hundreds of people at once.
Oh.
They're loading the modified.
I would love to be a voice actor for a video game one day. It'd be awesome.
The timers are set to go off just as it rolls in over the crowds.
We aren't prepared to contain something of that scale. Releasing a drug like that in so populated an area would be devastating.
They could infect the entire city if they had enough.
All right, game.
Thankfully, there wasn't enough of the chemical to mix with the rest of the stockpile of drugs.
There's a train coming. Take cover.
Hello.
If I'd known you were gonna make me lug this thing myself, I would have worn more comfortable
shoes. Catwoman.
Just add it to the list of your mistakes. Must be why you didn't come through on your last assignment.
Stab with knives! Hey, game. Our ghost. Since I already have a game in.
Get these mixed, loaded onto the train.
Oh, is that you, Game Freak?
This way. Their leader is here. With Catwoman.
Catwoman?
She's got more of that absorbing agent.
She must have a good reason for being there.
She plays whatever side meets her needs.
Indeed.
Her needs seem to be focused on keeping all nine of her lives.
We're done here, right?
Not yet.
No. There's no part two of this. I got what you wanted. I'm done.
You might as well come out, Batman. I know you're here.
Oh, Batman, please save me.
I honored our deal.
But now, you're a loose end. Surrender. Unless you'd like to see firsthand what a critical dose looks like. She joined poor Esther Cobblepot. Death might be preferable.
Now screw this.
Train's ready.
I didn't even see the options. I was too focused on that. Little old me. Oh my gosh.
Don't get ahead of yourself. I decide when this ends.
I like this villain. I'm sorry. Ooh.
You have to face the truth sometime, Batman.
You know, I wonder. That's a thought, game.
We're just here to stoke the flames.
You do a lot of talking. Not sure you can back it up.
Try me. Go on. Show me how you'll save your precious city. Just like...
Everyone wears a mask. If you're a supervillain, you wear a mask. If you're a superhero, you wear a mask. Either way. I mean, I could wear a mask and become a supervillain or a superhero. Hey, I got it back. Sticky bomb. That's pause.
Batman!
Catch! I'm sorry, but I love Southern Catwoman. Are you a supervillain, Rock? Rick? Oh my gosh! Everyone would crumble at their cuteness, Game Freak. Eric. Now kiss.
Hang in there. Don't pass out on me.
I need you, Batman.
Come on, Bats.
You wouldn't leave a little old woman helpless like this, would you?
Should have gone after.
Shut up. I'm gonna get you somewhere safe.
Oh my gosh.
Just stay with me.
If I could do an entire episode like that, or an entire, like, no, oh, what is it? An entire stream with that voice. I would be so amused.
Come on.
I'm the Corky in the night, the butt sniff in the wind. I am Corky Man. You know what I never understood about superhero TV shows? Is when the villain had them all tied up and everything? Why did they never unmask the superhero? I get it that it was for the show, but it always drove me nuts.
Sweet.
Don't thank me yet. Shit. You're lucky you were wearing that suit. You know that was stupid, right?
What?
Showing up at that train depot. Taking on their leader alone.
You were there.
Repeat after me, Bruce. I am not invincible, and painkillers do not solve the problem. You weren't gonna take them down on your own.
It's not that bad. I've been through worse.
Funny. Any worse and you'd be sent home in a body bag.
You mean like tying them to a tree log and sending them on the sawmill at the slowest rate possible?
I don't think you're getting very far with a shoulder like this.
Oh, great.
You can stay here until morning. Feel like I owe you anyway. That's twice now. You just keep adding things to my list, don't you?
Selena.
What would you guys be? A superhero or a supervillain?
Probably best to lie low for now anyway. I don't want the children of Arkham finding this place.
I'm sorry, but I think corgis would be super villains because they'd be able to take over the world so easily with their adorableness.
Really didn't need you swooping in and messing it up.
I was there tracking the children of Arkham. I had no idea you'd be there.
Must have been quite the surprise.
Oh, the old Adam West Batman series. With all their torture methods. Those were the best.
One last job to get the goons off my back. So much for that.
I'm sorry I messed things up for you back there.
I know. I'm used to it anyway. There's no such thing as a fresh start.
Kitty!
Oh, look who's back.
Oh, pretty Siamese.
Hey, little one.
I don't think she likes you. Okay, she really doesn't like you.
Yeah, well, you've got most of Gotham behind you on that.
Well, not most. Maybe half. Just trying to be optimistic.
Wiggle, 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 wiggle.
Cut it out.
That's how my cat acts when someone comes in. He's like...
This really hasn't been your week, has it?
You think? I lost my company, my reputation, and I find out my father was...
Just like everyone else.
I drew a picture of a corgi in a Deadpool hat,
one of them. Even the so-called
mask.
Guys,
that's the word I'm looking for.
There's always something.
So what is it you're hiding, Selina?
All kinds of things.
Yeah.
Come on, Bruce.
I have a cat, a corgi, and then my grandma's idiot wiener dog. Got nothing against wiener dogs. Just that one.
And won't let anyone else see.
I don't have any secrets from you.
You know, I have heard that 1,000 times. But you might be the first to actually mean it. You're a good man, Bruce.
Corgi hugs it. You're waking.
But good men don't lie with thieves. I know what I am.
It's always hard with the babies.
Just the thrill of
breaking. I wish dogs and cats lived longer than they do.
Knowing there's no safe I can't crack. No fortress I can't infiltrate.
You're just listing all the things I like about you.
Now you've ruined it.
What? Ruined what?
Nothing. I've stolen from corrupt jerks like Hill, but I've taken plenty from good people, too. For what?
Taxis? Toys and a no, the dachshunds.
The high is nice, but it wears off. Then you look around and see nothing. So you get back out there. Try and chase that feeling down.
It's not the same, but I know what you mean. After everything we do, everything we're capable
of. Taxis are taxis. Just feels or cabs.
Like a disappointment.
Right.
Ah, cuddles.
I was hoping for something more than that.
Oh my, I do declare. You know we had to.
I'll make it up to you.
Children, cover your eyes.
Do I have to do all the work myself? Or are you gonna?
Children, avert your eyes. Beak.
I think I'd rather watch you.
Lewd. Lewd. When's Harvey gonna show up? Children, avert your eyes. This is gonna get lewd. Oh my. My word. I think I got a case of the vipers. Oh my. I did not expect it to go like that, but... Ooh.
Rise and shine.
Not yet. I'm starving.
I'm waiting for Henry to show up. Come on, give her a kiss.
Aww. Not quite what I was looking for. I think there might be bagels in the fridge.
We'd definitely check expiration.
Bruce? Oh, I'm sorry, game.
I was worried. I hadn't heard from you. I didn't know what happened if
I took a bit of a beating when I ran to the
I can't do like a Texan southern accent. I have to go that type of southern from like Louisiana. I don't know why.
I know well.
Where are you anyway?
No, she didn't check expiration dates, Rick. Last night.
Oh. Well, that certainly explains it.
I really like her.
I'm sorry, are you smiling?
You can't tell if I'm smiling.
I know you, sir. While you're there, this might be a good opportunity to learn more about Miss Kyle. After all, we really don't know anything about her. See what you can find lying around. If she's trustworthy, you may not have another chance.
She let me into her home. I'm not going to go snooping around in her personal belongings.
I understand. Merely a suggestion.
Is that why everyone finds May from Overwatch so cute, game?
Right. It might be harder than you'd think. She doesn't share your love of organization.
Yes, well, I'll see you back at home, Bruce.
She can afford to eat anywhere, and she still chooses Chinese takeout.
He's like, my boy's all grown up. But.
We have strong magnets on these things. Very lightweight, though. We could use something like this.
This episode has me very, very entertained. I'm not gonna steal from her. No.
Scarlet Pimpernel, much ado about nothing. Petrarca. Didn't take her for a romantic. What's this one? Oh, the Gita Govinda.
That's my coworkers get mad at me when I say butter booty. Like, when I'm playing with a corgi butt, I'm like, booty, 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 booty. It annoys my coworkers so much. It's hilarious. If I was Bruce, hey, look, bagels.
It looks all right to me. Nothing growing, at least. At least she's got the essentials.
That looked like my fridge before I went to the shop for food.
Harvey.
Hey, I brought breakfast.
There's Harvey.
Can I come in?
I don't know if that's such a good idea.
Just for a minute. I really need to talk to you. If you want me to go, I'll go. But I have to get this out.
Bruce?
What the...
Seriously?
What are you doing here?
Have a seat, Harvey.
No! I don't need to sit down. Bruce, tell me what is going on.
I stayed the night?
I spent the night here. That's it.
You... I can't believe
Calm
this!
Down.
Don't! Don't touch me!
Nothing happened.
I thought I would come here and... So stupid! God, I should have known. I should have known that you would do this to me. None of it was real anyway. God, how could you ever think it was?
None of this is about you, Harvey.
So I'm just making this up?
Yes, you are. This had nothing to do with you.
He will not be able to protect you.
And I don't need him to.
We turned Harvey into Two-Face, Game Freak.
Get out of here, Harvey.
What happens when the children of Arkham come for him? You think you won't get caught in the crossfire? You can't stop them. He can't.
I can handle the children of Arkham.
Harvey's gone a little
Bruce
bit off the
Wayne
deep end, too.
Ooh,
that was more Australian than
Harvey
I expected.
Couldn't. He thinks he's so much better! I'm sorry.
What the hell is going on with you?
Up until now, Harvey has been weak. He's been afraid.
Oh my god.
This is the monster. They all know that you are.
Harvey does not know that Bruce Wayne is the Batman.
No, no. Oh, God, this is what you wanted to see, isn't it, huh? The freak!
Harvey. All right, now you've got 2 seconds.
Or what? Harvey won't be pushed around anymore. No, he's gonna make them pay. Everyone who thought they could hurt him and get away with it. Starting with you. Both of you!
You're gonna pick that up.
Harvey, you are our friend. We don't want to fight you.
And what if I do?
Well?
Jesus, Harvey.
Of course. Gotta be fair about this. Can't play favorites. They both deserve it. One way or another.
Why does it look like she's got something in her pants?
How about we flip for it?
This isn't funny.
No.
No, it doesn't.
No, it really isn't.
Right? Heads.
Selena. Looks like you're first. Yeah, always getting in the middle of things.
Stay the hell away from me.
Back, Simba. Back.
Harvey.
Bruce.
It looks like she's trying to defend herself against the tiger, like in the circus. Back. Back. Uh-oh. There's a knife. Run.
Harvey, put the knife down.
Selena!
Shiny things.
He's gonna hurt someone. You know we can take him out. Have you lost your mind?
No. Harvey! You need to calm down.
What are you doing?
No going back now.
Come on, Harvey. Calm down. Oh, that's gonna leave a mark.
Come on, Harvey. That's enough.
Harvey, think about this.
Oh, God.
Holy crap, game.
Please.
A teacher would get in trouble if they had handcuffs over here.
Please, not with him.
Go.
But I can't. Oh, God, I can't listen to him.
Who are you talking about? There's no one else here.
It's no one. It's just me. My fault.
Harvey, don't.
Bruce, I don't think we can help him. Not on our own.
He's my friend, Selena. I'm not going to abandon him.
He needs professional help. Help you can't give
him. It's okay, Bruce. I'll go. I don't deserve your help. Go off with your tail between your legs. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Harvey!
There's Harvey and then there's Two-Face.
So much for this place. I'm not gonna stick around and wait for him to come.
We knew Harvey was gonna show up, though.
I thought it would be a while before I had to move again.
You're just gonna take off. Where will you go?
I don't know. Not a lot of apartments in Gotham with this kind of private access. Ugh. Maybe I'll live on a boat.
I wouldn't mind living on a boat. Probably have the crappiest internet, though.
That means you too. We won't go far. Don't worry.
Oh yeah, I definitely agree, game.
Come stay with me.
I don't know.
There's plenty of space. Alfred could set up a guest room for you.
I'll think about it.
We actually had a guy come into my workplace open carrying his gun, and he was... Oh, we got the cops called on him. He was being threatening towards me. I'm still scared to this day that he's going to drive up somewhere while I'm walking on the road and just...
Try to appear happy that Oswald Cobblepot is taking my job.
He was crazy.
How do you mean?
They screwed you out of your own company. You have all this information that could bring them down, and they're handing you a live mic. So use it. Don't be their puppet.
I need to warn everybody about the children of Arkham. They have big plans for Gotham.
Hopefully they'll listen. You better get going. I've got some packing to do.
That was like the scariest thing in one of my life. In one of my lives. And I had just pretty much gotten over my fear of guns too when it happened. Needless to say, that did not help me out at all.
I'm sorry about all this, Bruce.
No, you're not.
We've prepared a brief damage control statement.
Oh, no. I'm gonna...
After I introduce you, all you'll have to do is read what's on the teleprompter.
Screw the teleprompter.
And I can take it from there. Got my little coronation speech just waiting.
No.
Please, Bruce. Try to be on your best behavior.
The very best. Wouldn't want to bring any more shame to the Wayne family name.
Open carry is only allowed in certain states, not in everywhere.
I know it's unfair to ask this of you, but please. Right now, your reputation, your entire legacy, depends on your cooperation.
I'm not going to step down.
Can help you.
They're going to know I got forced.
I can convince the board to bring you back. It might not be CEO, but it will be something.
You're right. This is my legacy, and the only reason I'm putting up with this charade.
Yes. Well, as long as you cooperate, I suppose your motivation is irrelevant.
Bruce, what's your opinion of the Shire? Regina wanted me to cover it up with makeup. She doesn't think it looks very dignified.
Hey, I'd give you another one if I could.
Here, I think it's a fine display of what the moral high ground looks like.
Mr. Cobblepot.
All in good fun, honestly. A thrown punch is just water under the bridge. Right, Bruce?
Oh, I want to give you another one.
And all of that. No hurt feelings, I'm sure.
I don't know. The black eye's a good look for you, Oz.
Really?
Yeah. Shows off just how delightfully punchable that face of yours really is.
Bruce. It's time. Bruce, I'm going to introduce you and then you're on. Please, stick to the teleprompter.
I didn't know
that.
Good
morning,
everyone. Good to know.
And thank you for being here. Wayne Enterprises has always taken its role in the community very seriously.
Isn't it funny? How everything I said to you in the park has come true. Me, taking everything that's yours. And that's not even a punchline. No, dear heart. Not even close. No one's gonna follow you around and take pictures now.
The children of Arkham handed you this coup, Oswald. You didn't earn any of it.
Who cares? It never really matters how a king comes to sit on his throne, Bruce. The only thing that matters is that it's his bum warm in the chair.
I want to punch him again.
The first step towards making things right.
Oh, I want to punch him again.
Cobblepot Industries, Cobblepot Medical, and Cobblepot Tech on tops of buildings.
That doesn't have a good ring to it.
Will be what you should have been all along. A forgotten footnote. Cobblepot will come to mean the future of Gotham.
What happens to my company is up to the board. I think you're a little deluded about the type of power you're going to have.
All in good time, all in good time. It's amazing the sort of patience I've developed over the years.
I want to punch him again.
Oh, I forgot to mention, I did some digging, and you know how old Hill admitted he had your mom and dad killed? I found out why he did it. Oh, yeah. And I'll tell you the story, but only if you say, pretty please.
How about I stick two fingers up in your face?
I'm sure you're just dying to hear it.
I don't need to know why. Hill had them killed. That's all that matters.
Well, I certainly didn't expect that. But suit yourself. Now you'll never know what part your mum played in it.
And now, Bruce Wayne.
Can we punch him again? Please?
Remember, enjoy yourself, Bruce. After all, you never know how much time you really have left.
Can we punch him again, please? Oh, I really want to punch him.
I'm stepping down from my position as CEO of Wayne Enterprises, but I am not doing so voluntarily. The board of Wayne Enterprises has voted me out at a meeting I was not invited to attend.
I'm sorry.
I know what my father did. I know how much he hurt you, but I am nothing like him.
Oz is a bad guy, yes.
Are his own.
Stop trying to save face.
That part I'm going to say.
I have faith in the board as they work towards righting the wrongs of the past.
Mr. Wayne, are you having trouble reading the teleprompter?
With that,
we're gonna do that. Just because.
I'm excited to announce Oswald Cobblepot, an international entrepreneur with a Gotham legacy. He is by far the best candidate to replace me. Gotham is under threat. The children of Arkham will not stop.
Security.
The board is like, an entire group of people that, like, decide the fate of a company and stuff.
Quite a show you put on, Bruce.
My apologies, folks. Please forgive me, Mr. Wayne. Everyone. I, for one, completely understand his behavior today.
Nice after statement. All, the press seemed to eat it up. I rather enjoyed it myself. Not that it'll change anything.
We can talk about it later.
Later? No. This needs to happen right now. It's not an easy
thing. You're just gonna show up at my house later, I know that.
Dropped your pen.
That's not... I should know.
I'm sure some of you remember the former beauty of Cosmic. You feel that? That's the drug taking hold of you.
You? You're with the children of Arkham.
No. I am the children of
it Arkham. It is her! Bloody hell.
I think it's time you knew my real name.
I am Lady Arkham.
And you already know the Penguin? Look at him up there, taking everything that should belong to you. Mocking you, smug, insignificant bastard. He thinks he can get away with it. Because none of them know who he really is. They wouldn't believe you if you told them.
Oh, I want to punch both of them now.
One more round of applause for our friend, the man of the hour, Bruce Wayne! Ouch! Someone's a little touchy, it seems.
It would be so easy to get rid
of. No, we're not doing this.
Who else will deliver justice?
No. Oh, freaking hell, that's the last one? Urgh. Oh, I wish I didn't have work. I wish I didn't have to go to work. I wanna play the next one. Damn right I hit Oswald. That little bastard deserved it. Well, that's overwhelming. Tell me, would you have been with the 91% or the 8.9%? Yeah, right? I kind of want to go back and replay this game when I fully beat it and make different choices and see. Right? I'm actually amazed it was that high, but I guess you gotta do what you gotta do. Oh my gosh. That's actually a pretty long episode compared to the last one. It's been long episode, short episode, long episode. If I knew 100% sure... Oh, next time on Batman Ball Z, the Telltale series.
After his shocking and atrocious display of violence towards Oswald Cobblepot and members of the press, Bruce Wayne has demonstrated a clear lack of mental stability. That is why, regrettably, I made the decision to have my old friend hospitalized in Arkham Asylum. Batman, the Children of Arkham, the Penguin. Doesn't Gotham already have enough deranged criminals terrorizing its streets? I believe that Gotham's citizens deserve to be safe. That they deserve to be protected.
You go, Alfred.
Even if that means I have to do it myself.
If you kill Alfred, I'm not going to forgive you.
Arkham out in full force. We need him now more than ever. Where is Batman?
Oh my gosh. Unfortunately, I cannot miss work today. It's been such a bad couple of weeks. Work-wise, and oh my gosh, I'm almost broke because of it. I can't afford to miss a day. That's the only reason I'm working on a twisted, sprained ankle. It's a nightmare. That, and I have a request dog. And no one else will groom it because it bites the living crap out of you. Oh, this has been a really good series. I'm enjoying it. Oh, how about to... right, Game Freak? Oh, I wish I could stay home. I really wish I could. I think I'll do episode 4 and episode 5 tomorrow. I'll do like what I did today. I'll stream episode 4 in the morning. Then I'm heading out to possibly get one of the Nintendo Entertainment System classics that they re-released, because my local shop is getting a few more of them tomorrow morning. And I'm going to try and get one of those. And then when I come back, I guess I'll stream episode 5, and then I've got to go back to work. And I have no idea if I'm going to do a super early stream on Wednesday, because I'm still undecided if I'm going to go see Assassin's Creed tomorrow night. But we'll see. Anyway, I will see everyone tomorrow. And we will be streaming episode 4 and 5 and finishing off Batman the Telltale series. I don't know what crowdplay is, honestly. I'm not... Oh, actually, there it is. Sign up for an account and invite your friends to crowdplay your story. So, I guess... people get a vote on what you get to say? I don't know. It might be interesting. Maybe I'll try it one day. But until next time, everyone, I'll see you tomorrow. Have a wonderful day, afternoon, evening, wherever it is. And I'll see you tomorrow.